2 o'clock in the morning, I'm sleeping, and something wakes me, but I don't know what it is.
Computer love.
You got mail. It's my ex, probably just missed my sex. Let me get up and see what the deal. What the hell? It's crying faces all over my screen, and a picture of her. Tell myself this ain't nothing to LOL about. Gotta be serious, cause usually she call, but this time my baby done
sent me an email with all the details. She said she want me back and she don't care what she gotta do for me. She couldn't say it in person, she put it all in words, and I
keep stressing me. She had plenty of time to get it. Now that I'm all getting paid, I'm not with it. She's been hitting me for days, leaving comments on my space. Tell me, what was I to do? If I did what you did, I'd be fighting for you too. Then a crying face said, can you please forgive me? And let's put all this behind. I try to tell myself, this ain't nothing to LOL about. It's getting serious, cause usually she calls, but this time my baby done
sent me an email, yeah, yeah, with all the details. She said she won't be back and she don't care what she gotta do for me. She couldn't say it in person, she put it all in words,
and I don't know what to say.
Faces. I've been patiently waiting for a dating. Every time you try to make up, it seemed like it required me to wake up. What it did? Why you acting like a nigga wasn't sleep? Why you acting like I wasn't sweet? Why you acting like I ain't sweep you off your feet? Why you acting like a nigga ain't wanna take you out to eat? Ayy, why you acting like I broke up with you? When every morning I'm wishing I woke up with you. Don't be emailing TP, knowing damn well the TP need a breezy to die for he. We need to renegotiate. Forget to please the little friends, they supposed to hate. See, I got love and you don't, why not? So I'ma end this email with a dot, 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 dot.
Sent me an email with all the details. She said she want me back and she don't care what she gotta do for me. She couldn't say it in person, she put it all in words, and I don't know what to say.
That's right. Send me your email. Send me your email.